Hello children, welcome back to another exciting preschool circle time session with me. So today I'm going to show you some very important preschooling concepts. So let's start. First we have a shape. Can you guess which shape is this one, children? This is a square. Yes, a square has four equal sides and four corners. Okay, a square has four sides and four corners. This is a square. A square has four sides and four corners. So shall we sing a rhyme on the shape square? Yes? Okay. This shape has four same sides, four same sides, four same sides. This shape has four same sides, it has four corners too. This shape is called a square, called a square, called a square. This shape is called a square, I just want to tell you. Alright children, can you tell me few objects which are square in shape? You have your bread slice which is square in shape, some biscuits are square in shape, a handkerchief is also square in shape, children. Okay, these are few examples of objects which are square in shape. So now, do you remember what are the magic words, children? Let me tell you. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Please, please, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. These are the magic words. What are these magic words?
Sorry, excuse me, these are the nice words you can say. Sorry, excuse me, to help make things okay. Sorry, excuse me, these are the nice words you can say. Sorry, excuse me, to help make things okay. Please and thank you, these are the nice words you can say. Please and thank you, say them every day.
Do you know the community helpers? Who are the community helpers, children? The people who are around us in the community helping us are the community helpers. So here, can you tell me who is this? This is a nurse. She takes care of patients in the hospital. So she is a nurse. This is Mason. A Mason helps us build a house. Mason. This is a doctor. A doctor treats sick people in the hospital. He is a doctor. This is vegetable vendor. Who is this, children? He is a vegetable vendor. Vegetable vendor sells vegetables. And here you see a barber. A barber stays in a salon and gives services like haircut. He is a barber. And here you have teacher. A teacher teaches in a school. This is a classroom and she is a teacher. And this is fireman. Who is this, children? A fireman. And this is conductor. Conductor gives tickets in a bus. This is a bus conductor. Can you tell me who is this? Yes, he is a tailor. He designs our clothes. A tailor. And he is a traffic police. He directs the traffic.
traffic police. And he is a driver. A driver drives vehicles. Driver. Driver. And here you have a policeman. A policeman. A policeman. Carpenter. 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 A carpenter makes tables and chairs and cupboards with the help of wood. And here you have a soldier. 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 He protects our nation. Army. It is in a vehicle. This is called a caravan. This is a bungalow. This is a bungalow. A bungalow is a very big, luxurious house. And can you see, children? This is a building. An apartment, you can say. A building. And this is a boat house. This is a boat house. A house on the boat is called a boat house. What is this, children? A boat house. And this is a steamer. A steamer is nothing but a house on a very big ship. Is called a steamer. Okay, children, these are the different types of houses.
I would like to tell you about vegetables. Vegetables are very healthy. You have to eat vegetables every day. Vegetables makes you strong. Okay, children, so can you tell me, I will show you some vegetables. Can you tell me which vegetable is this one? This is a tomato. Pumpkin. Cabbage. Potato. Brinjal. Onion. Cauliflower. This is French beans. Can you tell me which vegetable is this, children? A lady's finger. This is a carrot. Capsicum. And this is bottle gourd. Green peas. And this is radish. So these are your vegetables. Eat vegetables every day. Okay, children. Now let's move on to our next concept. So today we are going to sing a bingo rhyme. Okay, children. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O. 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 And Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O. 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 And Bingo was his name. Oh, there was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O. 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 And Bingo was his name. Oh, alright, children, say bye to Bingo, children. Everybody say bye. Hope you have really enjoyed this session. See you again. Bye, children. Take care.